Back into the studio. Tell me, how have you managed to do it?
Well, a big supply of vitamin pills, I think. Just, you know, when you get involved in the pop music industry, if you like, making music, it's a very, very hectic profession. And when it starts to go, in a successful way, you just go for that 100%.
You said when you were on tour, you were so sort of hyped up, you thought that you were ready to go in and do the album. Is that because you're writing...
Well, we had a schedule to meet, didn't we? So,
how do you feel it's been going?
Well, I think it was better for us to make the album in such a fast way, because we'd come straight off the stage playing live, lots of concerts, and we captured that on the record. And I think a lot of people spend too long in a studio messing around, and this particular album has benefited from it, I think.
What's the band lineup that we're going to see tonight?
Okay, we've got three girl backing singers called the Croquettes. We've got Dick Cuttle on horns, Martin Dobson playing saxophone. We've got Pete Phipps on drums, Vic Martin on keyboards, and Dean Garcia playing bass guitar, and then us.
When are you going out on your British tour?
We go out on November the 1st for the first gig, and we have an album called Touches released about a week after that.
Brilliant. Is there anything else you can tell me?
Well, how are you feeling tonight, Leslie?
Well, I'm actually incredibly nervous because it's my first night. What else can I ask you? Can I ask you about... What studio did you record? Where did you do the album?
We did it in our own little church in the northeast of London. And it's really just like a little warehouse, you know? So it's not really like a proper recording studio. And it works better for us like that.
I actually heard during the sound thing, what you do earlier on, your new single, By Your Side, is absolutely brilliant. It really is good. And we're going to see you very shortly.
Thanks a lot.